I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add an email address to your Facebook account using the Facebook app. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon that features your profile picture in the row of icons along the bottom of this screen. The menu screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. The settings and privacy screen opens. Step 4. Navigate to the Account Center section and then tap See More in Account Center. You'll land on your Meta Account Center screen. Step 5. Scroll down to the Account Settings section and then tap Personal Details. The Personal Details screen is displayed. Step 6. Tap Contact Info. The Contact Information screen opens, where you'll see all of the email addresses and phone numbers associated with your Facebook account. Step 7. Tap Add New Contact. A window pops up asking whether you'd like to add an email address or phone number. Step 8. Tap Add Email. The next screen prompts you to add a new email address. Step 9. Enter the email address you want to add to your Facebook account. Choose which accounts you want this email address to be added for, and then tap Next. For example, if you want to use this email address for Facebook and not Instagram, just tap to select Facebook. The next screen prompts you to enter the confirmation code that was sent to that email account. Step 10. Retrieve the confirmation code from your email account, enter it on this screen, and then tap Next. The next screen lets you know that you've successfully added this email account to your Facebook account, and you can use it to log into your Facebook account going forward, reset your Facebook password, or to receive notifications from Facebook. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.